Hello guys, welcome to the Shona Baltri's channel, and thank you for watching me. If you found your answer in my video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Blue screen, the craziest thing any Windows user can see. Not all blue screens can be fixed with one command or one method. It totally depends on the type of error that is seen. Today, we will talk about inaccessible boot device error. So, stay with me until the end of the video. Your problem may be solved in this video. When the blue screen appears with the message inaccessible boot device, it means that your hard disk is out of reach. This usually happens when you install new hardware on your device internally or externally, or you removed hardware from your device. If this is the case, first let Windows repeat the startup process 2 or 3 times. This process may solve the problem. If this does not work for you, disconnect the new hardware or reconnect the old one and restart it. If problem not solved, go to next step. Unfortunately, when you encounter this blue screen and error, even Windows Advanced Troubleshooting cannot help you. This is because the Windows recovery files are located on the boot disk, which is currently unavailable. Another reason for this error is updating. If you have updated your device before this error, this action may have caused change in the BIOS setting. Considering that there is no access to Windows to return to the previous one, you must go to the BIOS setting section. Restart your device. During restart, press and hold down the F2 or Delete key to enter the BIOS setting. First, make sure that your main hard disk is connected and can be seen in the BIOS setting. Now, go to boot menu. Check if your main hard drive is in the boot section as the primary hard drive. If your hard disk is not the primary one, go to Advanced menu and change it to the primary. Save and exit to restart the device. If your problem is not solved or your hard disk was used as the primary hard disk from the beginning, do the next step. When the update is done, especially the BIOS update, the BIOS settings return to the default setting. Usually, in the default setting of the BIOS, the hard disk controller returns to SATA mode. And if your system uses SSD hard drives, this change in BIOS will make the hard disk inaccessible. Therefore, enter the BIOS setting menu again. In the BIOS setting, enter to the advanced setting. And select the VMD section. For SSD hard disk, this item should be disabled. So, disable it. And restart your system after saving. If your problem is not solved, the last step is to test the cables connecting the hard drive to the motherboard. Disconnect the cable and make sure its socket is clean and healthy. Unfortunately, this is not an easy task for notebooks or all-in-one PC, and you must refer to an authorized service. If none of the mentioned methods solve your problem, it's possible that your hard disk may have a problem and should be checked by an authorized service. I hope watching this video has helped you to solve your blue screen problem. I wish you blue screen free days, and don't forget to subscribe for new videos. See you guys.